Did you know that the pronghorn would win in a long distance race against a cheetah? Hi, I'm Eileen from the Warner Wildlife Museum. And the pronghorn here has great endurance and it can last longer in a long distance race than a cheetah. Cheetahs can only run in short bursts for very quick speeds, unlike these guys that can keep their pace for a really long time. Pronghorns are also very special to us here in Wyoming. We have the greatest concentration of pronghorns. They are the only horned animal that loses or sheds their horn every single season, and they are the only horned animal in the world that has 2 points on one single horn. So they're special to us, and you can come and see down at the Warner plenty of pronghorns down here and talk about them and learn about them. We are at 405 East 15th Street, down next to the YMCA.